For Texas House of Representatives, District 135, Justin Ray, Republican.
Hello, I'm Justin Ray, running for state representative in District 135 in the Cyfair community. As the former mayor of Jersey Village, I tackled important issues like public safety, flood mitigation, and economic development. I was raised in the Cyfair community, and it's where my wife Allison, a public school teacher, and I are raising our family. Growing up and serving in this dynamic community gives me unique insight to understand the challenges and opportunities of our area. I'm running to keep the Texas dream alive. Texas is the state of opportunity and optimism. It's a place where people of any background can dream big and achieve their dreams. To keep the Texas dream alive, we must remain committed to funding a strong public school system that prepares young Texans today for tomorrow's challenges. We can and must address Texans' healthcare needs by increasing affordable healthcare options. We'll remain steadfast in our commitment to public safety and reforming property taxes. I'm Justin Ray, and I'm asking for your vote, and together we'll keep the Texas dream alive.
For Texas House of Representatives, District 135, John E. Rosenthal, Democrat.
Hi, I'm John Rosenthal, the Texas State Representative for House District 135 in Northwest Harris County, right in the middle of the Cyfair Independent School District. I'm a mechanical engineer by trade, and I have over 25 years of engineering experience, mostly in the oil and gas industry. I left industry to run for office in 2018 and defeated a 24-year incumbent in my first campaign. And now I'm the only mechanical engineer in the entire Texas State Legislature, and I'm the only oil and gas technical professional. We need an engineer to check the politicians, and I am literally that person who brings spreadsheets to arguments. All of my positions and policies are informed by science and data, and I quickly developed a reputation of working across the aisle with my colleagues to get things done. I was named Freshman of the Year by the Nonpartisan Legislative Study Group for the last session because of my focus on priorities like public education, health care, criminal justice reform, and fighting against bigotry and discrimination. I'm eager to return for the next session because we have work to do, and I believe the scientific approach is key to solving the complex and difficult issues facing our state today. I'm John Rosenthal, your state representative for House District 135.